Yes, the internet will be regulated. I'm strongly against it, but the control of power, because internet itself is very dynamic, and the way it is evolving, the IoT, the blockchain, everything associated with the internet is very dynamic. It's very progressive. And because of that, a lot of developed countries want to take control of it. And that is the reason why we have regulations. That is the reason why we have surveillance. We all understand the value of privacy. We all understand the value of surveillance. We all understand what it is. Then why do we have it? Reality is, internet in its core values, it clearly states and secures the freedom of expression as it's one of the thing. And still we are not following it. Why not? So those are the things. And I think, you know, we have to look beyond that, because internet cannot grow within the restriction. Internet has taken today's form because it was not restricted. It was open. Everybody everybody played their own part in making it this big and this popular. So with restriction, it's gonna go bad. It's gonna shrink. It's gonna have all the negative effects. I think we need to work more towards the positive side of it. We need to work on youth initiatives. We need to empower the youth. We need to work on our fellows to make it more better, more qualitative, and how we're gonna bring change.